common question I'm asked is, when do you start the timer when pouring a shot of espresso? Do you start it when you press the shot button, or do you start it after the shot has started to pour, when the first drips hit the cup? Shot time includes pre-infusion, so you start the timer as soon as you start the shot. Tatty bye!